I got it. I want you to keep asking.
Ron, who helped us in this whole ruse and getting them out of the house. I still don't know exactly how we did it, because I think it's been about 15 years since Dad's been out to eat.
It'll be another 15.
Not counting the casinos. But he did complain a lot on the way over, which, you know, I'm sure he would like people to know that he's, you know, he's still opposed to the idea of anyone eating out. They should stay at home. But I'm glad that you guys didn't stay at home, that you came out to see them. And thanks again, and I'd like to wish them a happy 40th and many more. Happy 40th.
Thank you, thank you. We bought food and presents, which were unnecessary. We did tell everyone, you know, they don't need anything at all. They
both.
Sure, they have the best family and friends and love more than anyone asked for.
And agile children.
And yes, children with lots of energy. And I'm sure Dad wants to just say real quick, thank you.
More grandchildren. Get to work.
Do you hear that, Billy?
And my turn's over.
Okay.
Beat them up.
I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it.